We have a ton of singers tonight. So our next singer, do you want to go on to that?
Yes.
Our next singer is starring in a new Hallmark movie for Valentine's Day. It's on the Family Channel. It's called Oh My God, My Heart. And it's...
He's making this up, you guys.
It stars the 17th incarnation of Lassie. And that guy from the Cabrini Ketchup.
This is Valerie Rose Curiel, everyone. Sorry for the Hallmark show.
I've read your Yelp reviews. Listen, love is a tough business to be in, okay? It's not for me. I mean, with all those choices out there, you can get overwhelmed. You've got Tinder, Bumble, OkCupid, eHarmony, Match.com, Farmers Only, and my biggest competition, Plenty of Fish. So with me, well, I like things a little more old school. A little more taste. Girl! It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. We're kidding when they called me well bred. But you'll find that now it takes a tight end to all my ways. Repent, see the light. Fortunately, no one who matches talent that I always have possessed. Dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to eat dinner, that one wants to get the girls. Do I help them? Twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rip them across the board. Now I had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been insane. Nah. To those poor, unfortunate souls. All right, listen up, baby kids, this is how it works, okay? I know a spell that'll turn you into a human for 3 days. Now, I've got some rules, of course. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get old Pansy Boy to kiss you. On the lips, with his tongue, eyes closed, the whole shebang. Okay? If you do, you'll stay human forever. If you don't, your soul is mine forever. There is one more thing. My feet. Well, I'm not asking for much, only your voice. You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the power of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of glamour. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Kiss a man is much preferred. A lady's not to say a word. After
Kennedy was on this as well, but Valerie's from Carrie the Musical that played here in LA. Girl, flew in the air. She was scary. It wasn't good. It was a good show. I'm scared.
I love Carrie the Musical. See, I'm not only like a Disneyer, I'm also a Broadwinger, so if you guys think of a nerd, deep fry them, throw them in Nerdville, and that's me. Like, I'm the girl in high school who listened to absolutely nothing but Broadway, and I didn't care. I was walking out to my Walkman listening to Miss Saigon in high school.
I was totally straight to watch sports.
Yeah, sure.
Please, Dream Girls in my bedroom, my poor mother was like, oh god, my son is gay.
And he's a twin who's also gay. I met a twin.
Here's a fun thing, the song that you just sang, my brother is the only male that's been okayed to play Ursula. Woo! In a production of Little Mermaid.
Where was that done?
He did it at the Uni. Woo! Uni? No, what is it?
At the Uni.
Uni, that's it. I'm not an actor or anything.